Hi, back again at the VMC 425. We have a customer that just purchased a new machine that's fairly new to machining. Had a few questions on setup and programming, and we thought what a great opportunity to make a video. So that's what we're gonna do. Part's just a simple PVC manifold. One of the things you'll notice in the video is that we use an end mill to bore out these holes instead of a drill like you typically would see. And the reason for that is the print calls out for a flat bottom hole. Let's have a look.
AutomateCNC.